Paula came from DC. She was a whole lot like me. Grew up on Star Wars. We went to shows in the park. Professed our love in the dark. Road trips and hardcore. It was according to plan. We were like Lloyd and Diane. Two hearts in the same place. And then you know what she did. She met an internet kid. They fell in love on MySpace. Didn't know what to do. Yeah, he was Tom's victim too. Sheila left him last week. Now he is all doom and gloom. He won't come out of his room. The neighbors hear Morrissey. Heartbreak has its appeal. I know how emo kids feel. But that is not for me. I wrote one sad, quiet song, and we can all sing along. But we will stay posy. I know that websites don't kill, but sometimes they will. Sometimes they will break hearts. Sometimes they will break hearts.